quit. This is the bottom of some fucking well. How do I get out?
As soon as possible. Emma's alone at home. I must get back to her as fast as I can. I've left my wife alone and there's a maniac on the prowl. I just hope she's all right. Emma! Where is she? Emma.
He's been here again. This time, what happened to you? Why do you look like this?
I slipped and fell into a stream. I'm all right.
He's come back. You hear me? He keeps harassing us. The phone doesn't work. Maybe he cut the wires or...
The important thing is he didn't do anything to you.
But he could have. What I found.
God. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have left you alone.
Did you meet the sheriff?
No, I must have missed him. I found the telegrams, though. And believe it or not, the diary I told you about?
Diary?
Nicholas's diary. It'll help me decode them. I just need to find the remaining pages and then...
You're doing it again! Someone wants to kill us, and all you're worried about is work? Why don't you think about me? About our child?
I do think, all the time.
Then do something to keep us safe, and do it fast.
It'll be over soon, I promise. Emma's on edge. She needs to calm down. I better check what the sheriff was up to. Luckily, I've got his car keys. What's this? In the late 19th century, the Hyde family, in order to avoid further association with the accusations against Jacob Hyde, legally changed their name to Stevenson.
What? What the fuck? Am I supposed to believe that my family and the Hydes are one and the same? That's fucking absurd. Someone would have told me if we had such stories in our family history, wouldn't they? Unless it's bullshit. Bullshit invented by the sheriff. He wanted to set me up, mess with my head. Was he even a real sheriff? Fuck, I seriously can't put my finger on this. Another secret. A hidden room in our house. I have to check it out. That fucker could have even been there when we moved in. Too bad I didn't know about it before. Where did he get that from? An uncle from the KGB? This is it. I just need to place the disc in the opening, just like in the picture. Thank you.
Jesus points at the gate of hell? I don't get it. I don't think I want to. That number sequence isn't random. Looks like a set of dates. Each corresponds to one letter. If I can find the letters associated with the dates and arrange them into a word, the cipher will be broken. If I can find the letters associated with the dates and arrange them into a word, the cipher will be broken. Bingo. That was well thought out, Nicholas. Put the apple in the right place. A hidden map in our house. Gotta check that out. What was that cursed place? What do all those words and symbols mean? Someone's at the door.